Hi, this is Kelvin. So, as promised, we're going to do a video review of the products, the new products shown in WonderFest, right? Winter WonderFest 2017, Prime 1 booth. We'll start off with the Marvel line. This is the anti-venom that was shown previously. This is really interesting because the amount of details on it, right, it's amazing, and it's huge, right? So we'll see what it has. There we have the newly unveiled Venom by Prime 1. As you can see, this guy is massive. If you were to compare this with anti-venom, he's just massive, you know? So what you can see here, right, is you see like the water stain on the pipe, water painter on the pipe, and you got all these tentacles and sperms coming out of the body. Now this is based on the Dark Origins miniseries, right? So for those who don't know about this, probably can check it out, right? The Venom in the Dark Origins series is more violent, savage, and a real monster, you know? So you can see, right. This is the tip of the sperm. Now this tip is actually using translucent resin, right? Here you have so you can see all the symbiote flowing all over the place, infesting all the spiders, and this is one massive spider here, you know? It's also pretty interesting, right? You can see it. There is the drain. We have like water effect and the spider web in it. You can see here the spider. Massive. Now this is the exclusive head, the Todd McFarlane's inspired head. Certainly gives you a different display option. So all together there will be three heads. Right? This one is the one I showed you earlier with the tip projecting out. And as you can see, there's a bit of saliva on the tongue, as the whole thing is actually using translucent resin, right? So it's a very nice realistic effect, right? And then you have this another head, right? So you can see that this head itself is also with the tongue sticking out and the saliva on the tongue. This is one of my favorite heads, right? This base is quite suitable to go with the anti-venom, you know, as both are all like on the rock base, right? So you can see that it's itself, right? This is Venom. Different angle, you can actually see that the texture of the scalp itself, right? Together with the paint job itself, you can see sometimes it looks as if it's dark, blue, some guy is black. So depend on the lighting and all that. So muscular. That is Venom. Next is my favorite, Spider-Man 2099. Right. As always, the details is freaking amazing. You know? The sculpt on the muscular on the body and all that, you know, how the muscle contracts, you know, expands. It comes with the light up base that you see. You know, they got different colors to it. A very high futuristic base. Okay. And you got the smoke coming out. Other lines shown by Prime One. Bye.